The fact that we can operate with four core brands in the U.S., 34 nameplates, rather than trying to run 80 brands and 60 to 70 nameplates, means we can focus our attention, product development, capital, and marketing and advertising much more powerfully than we'd ever done in the past. This advertising program is all about getting back in the consideration list. It's about showing people what we have, doing comparisons so that people understand that we can win on head, and then finally giving people the confidence that if they have any hesitation, it's okay to buy our car, and if you, in 60 days you don't like it, we'll take it back. So it's about putting our money where our mouth is as well.
So put us to the test. Put us up against anyone, and may the best car win.
If I think about the percentage of my time that we now spend on cars, customers, and brands, and culture, i.e. the future, revenue, it's more and more every day.